I did can't that. Believe it.
Somebody tampered with my video.
all watching this?
Hey, that was more than a one-person problem.
Oh, you guys. This is as bad in Ken Stevens' lab when I came, when you guys once had strapped him to a dissection board and had hemostats clamped to him and scalpels at his side. And I screamed and Carlene came in. I can't believe it. Where is he now?
The next in line.
I've never done it before.
excitement of being a graduate student. I don't think anything could be more fun. This is definitely one of the reasons to do theoretical biology. Don't you think?
Oh, I totally agree.
Colleen wanted to hire me.
She wanted me to get fired and screw up your project anyway. She wants to get rid of you as a grad student.
Yeah, great. So, I mean, I can take your person out.
Yeah.
Well, Bones is also fixed in, so the point is that the files have to be clean before you put the stuff back in.
Right, so do I want to erase these or don't I just use other files?
We have lots of extra files.
We probably have enough just here.
Well, what I would do is I would put all the bones in different vials and then clean those out with soapy water. Because they're not going to dry and tell me these anyway. But in case we need those extra ones, they'll be clean. I'll come and help you. I'm just going to shower and then I'm going to help you. Okay? It's okay. Oh. Poor child.
I ruin everything I touch.
That's hilarious.